Well, the Red Sox just lost 6-4 to the Orioles. We'll show you that one tonight at 11. Fisher Cats, their game also just went final down by the river, taking on the Portland Sea Dogs. That's the Red Sox Double A affiliate. First inning, great start for the Sea Dogs. Carlos Asuaje, the number two hitter in the Portland lineup, he hits a solo shot, 1-0. Then David Chester launches one deep to left into the Sam Adams Bar and Grill off New Hampshire starter Taylor Cole, 2-0. Then in the second, Marco Hernandez pulls one over the wall and right, 4-0 Portland. The Fisher Cats, their highlights are here in the fourth. Kevin Nolan out of Nashua bounces one down the left field line. That will go for a double and score Dwight Smith Jr. That made it 4-1. Then K.C. Hobson, who will be featured on New Hampshire Chronicle Thursday night, he lines one past second. That will score Nolan. That made it 4-2. Here's a sack fly for Portland, though. They go on to the 7-2 victory. The teams will play again tomorrow night at 7 o'clock.